So this is the BS that I'm dealing with. Gets out, misses a sack there. Almost looked like his lineman was trying to tackle him. He escapes. I'm about to destroy him. Literally, I'm hitting him as he throws the ball. And he throws it across the field. And somehow his receiver comes back and makes a ridiculous catch. And then I fucking hit stick the receiver. But, of course, he doesn't fumble. But my guys get breathed on and fumble the ball.